we went on to talk a bit about how we might successfully get back to the table at Diutai in the six-party talks, and more importantly, even than that, how we can come out of Diutai with the right sort of outcomes and solutions so that we don't find ourselves in a situation similar to what we've had before, where we've gone into talks and they haven't ultimately borne fruit. They discussed the crucial importance of denuclearization, and in that context, at that time, at the beginning of this year, they expressed concern regarding the DPRK's claimed uranium enrichment program. It's up to North Korea, the ball's in their court. We need them to provide the right assurances, the right signals, at which point, and it could be at some point soon, I'm not certain, no crystal ball, we'll be able to get back to them for a third round.
Thank you.